Let me finish a run, please. Thank you for working this time. Now we load you ready on the map. Go in. Load by map. Here we go with the cutscenes again. Oh, I'm fucking stupid. Thought that cutscene was longer. Oh, Captain, my Captain. Good poem. Although personally, I prefer two of the versions to make that much of time. My mouse just kind of glitched out there. My mouse is continuing to glitch out. Can this cutscene please not glitch out? Good. Took a while for that cutscene to trigger. Okay, let's... Please, can Mancala go correctly this time? Oh, got him. I win, sucker. Good, cutscene rolling. Now we can reload this again. Excuse me. Are you fucking kidding me? It fucking soft locked. Because I was up there instead of being in front of him. This game is so bullshit sometimes. Lord, I'm going to be losing... I'm losing potential time save to this. Okay, come on, let's finish this baby. Upsidaisy. I reload this because, like, levels of stupidity. Almost done here. Pull it out for a little bit longer. Oh wait, it's... left, up, down. There we go. Now for the gratuitous action sequence. Oh yeah, and also this cutscene. I really hope that I didn't somehow end up being slower than Qualiv. Qualiv had ads, because I've been thinking of doing it on CMG, because they didn't have ads and I was going to totally crush this record, but now CMG has ads and I am sad. Well, I've been hoping to finish this early enough that I could do a run on one of the old-style islands using the auto-splitter and clapboard to get a much better time, but I guess that's not happening. If I finish before 17, I'm definitely good. Oh, that was fast. Yep, I win. Yep. Big record. This is still actually one of my favorite finds, in all honesty. To the cloud. Via mobile phone. Alright then. Also, his helmet's sticking out of the glass. So, nice record by about a minute. Another island where I've now held the record. And we are going to be done for the night after this. Okay, 1632.